If I had ears, they'd be hurting.
I'm not terribly musical, but you seem out of tune.
It's not my fault. I can't hear my notes. The pipes are obstructed.
I can see that. Why not do something about it?
And endanger my vocal cords. You might do it for
Everyone
me.
Everyone here has an excuse for doing nothing. Reminds me of the asylum.
You've made a respectable start to it, but a decent job would require considerably more application. I'm sure you'd like to do a decent job. That's all well and good. I raised a fully functional orchestra.
Surely not lost. Perhaps mislaid. I suppose I'll have to help you carry the tune. Better be light. I doubt it.
The performers need your efforts will be enhanced by my musical score. Please wake them with this exciting news.
Not the only recognition, as I recall. It was the smoke, you see. One day, you'll be joining them in the Oxford family vault, I imagine.
Two down, one to go. Oysters are the presumptive stars of the show, if you can wake them.
interrupted my dreams. Oh well, off to the show, I suppose.
Odd indeed. Unusual, perhaps. Even extraordinary. But nearly nothing is unique, Alice. Yours was not the first brick home to be destroyed by fire.
Show. It's ruined. If I can't put it back together, Carpenter will grind my pearls.
The proper order of things is often a mystery to me. You too?
I need the poster now. Help me put the poster back together.